It's all good. 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 It's all good.
Clap your hands.
Possible. We got a health thing over here so you guys get tested and stuff like that. At the corner of Quincy and Stuyvesant, no, Quincy and Do the Right Thing Way. Parents, we have a kiddies activities space, a lot of activities for the kiddies. You take your pictures over here with Beast Music right now, right under this. Heather, right under the 40, see the tent right here? How much is the t-shirt? 48 is a mule tent right here.
I ain't got no money.
We pulled some dope t-shirts.
Everybody ain't got no money. I gotta wait till my food stamps come.
All right, when your food stamps come, we won't be here. Thank you very much. Look, we had to pay money to do this thing, so I don't want to hear more and more things anymore. Courtesy New York City, so and so. But,
my man,
please.
The right thing.
Please.
The right thing has been done. The right thing is being done.
Miss, you've been in the sun too long, right here. Put the umbrella over here some more. Anyway.
The right thing has been done, baby. The right thing has been done. The right thing has been done.
26 years ago, we shot Do the Right Thing right here. Don't give it up. This empty lot here is where Mookie threw the garbage can through the window. Wow. And Sal's pizzeria was burnt to the ground.
Person, I remember it was firebombed.
There's no firebomb. There's lit a match. So, we have a lot of special guests. We have a lot of special DJs. Want everybody to have a good time.
Wow.
Then we have a special thing where we're going to have a proclamation read, and we're going to pull Desert right now. You see that thing right there? We're going to pull it down, and it's going to say, Do the Right Thing, Wait. So, everybody, dance, have a good time.
That's what we're going to do.
We'll be over here with t-shirts. I'm signing them. So, let's go. Fire it up, baby, fire it up.
Give it up for Mrs. Spike Lee.
Nice. movements got to be the short shot. A great nice, a great
N-I-C-E.
Dominum bass, so
we come on.
Rock for a fee, not free. Maybe I'll do it for charity. Now my employer or my employee is making great N-I-C-E, very M-A-D. People never ever think of jerking me. I work too hard for my royalty. Put lead in your ass and drink a cup of tea. The red alert and kick the free. Ooh la la, we. I say Muhammad Ali, you say flash is play. I say butter, you say parquet. It's alright if you wanna make a sway. On my way uptown, took you to the trade. I originate, they duplicate. I praise the Lord and keep the faith. It's alright, keep biting at the bait.
Brooklyn, everybody do the right thing, right? Just doing it like you did it 10, 20, 30 years ago. It's all the same thing. You ain't new to this. You true to this, right? That's right, New York in the house. Love y'all, love y'all, love you. And give it up for my man, Spiz Ike.
Yeah!
A true friend from the womb to the tomb. I love you, brother, forever and ever.
Love you, Wesley. Can we get an outro?
Brooklyn's in the house.
So we got parents, it's packed, so you can't bring your kids in right now. We'll let some people out. We got the Knicks truck over there. Not the Brooklyn Nets, the New York Knicks. Orange and blue. Just pray to God, come to those stairs. Nah. First of all, you can take a picture with Beats Music. and sponsor this. Can we have a round of applause for Beast Music? They made it all possible. I want to thank my man, Winston Snipes, all the crew at 40 Acres and a Mule. This is the block. 26 years ago, we shot Do the Right Thing in this one block, Stuyvesant, between Quincy and Lexington. And this June 30th will be the 25th anniversary of my man.
We got everybody in the building.
Give me a soft subtle mix.
And if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it.
And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the alpine rise. Pop in my CD and let me run around.
And put your car on. Death in 10 days. Sold out motherfucking Radio City. Yeah. And you know what that is? All right, Mr. Dave Chappelle.
Brooklyn. Make some noise for Spike Lee, everybody. You changed my life, brother. I got number 11 respect.
You look like Dave!
I want to tell jokes. Oh my God, I'm going to be on YouTube tonight. Man, you guys look beautiful out here. I haven't seen this many black people in 9 years, ladies and gentlemen. It's good to see you. I see a white guy in the middle too. Hello, sir. My God, Brooklyn has changed. Just a few short years ago, I was in this very neighborhood, horrified. And now I feel the love. God bless you all. Thank you for welcoming me. It's a wonderful feeling being back out. You know, I've been missing for 9 years. But I got number love for you. Spike, what did I miss when I just got here? Wesley Snipes is here somewhere. Where's Wesley Snipes? I want to see him. Wesley Snipes. What's up, Wes? Come on up, Wes. Come on up, Wes. Wes. Don't leave me up here by myself, Wes. The bona fide movie stars in my midst. That's right. Chappelle Show Reunion, that's right. 25 years to Do the Right Thing. And all weekend. I thought it was a barbecue. I thought I was gonna get a plate. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Wesley Snipes. Oh yeah, let's put this in the picture.
I don't know if you know this, but this is the block where we shot Do the Right Thing. Right here, this is the block, this one block.
I recognize this block from the movie. This is it, this is what it's like.
All right, we have from half of David Chappelle, please. And Mr. Wesley Snipes. Good. brothers came out to support.
You know she wrote it. He throw it.
Know you wanna feel the room, cause it's flat and cold. Take your pick, got a firearm, you should've told. Suck a dick, all that bullshit you kick. Play your hatin' from the sideline. Get your own shit, why you ride mine? I'm a good fella, condolate. Statuated in the states. Puffy,
hold me down, baby.
Only female in my crew, and I kick shit.
Thank you.
This is how Brooklyn does it, you know what I'm saying? That's right. Let me tell you something. 25 years ago, a brother had a vision. He did not allow his eyes to get in the way of his heart. He knew that there was something special in the borough of Brooklyn. Long before there were the cafes, long before people didn't know how to get to Stuyvesant Avenue, long before people were afraid of the A train, long before people didn't know what was up on Lafayette, long before people didn't know what was coming in Brooklyn, we had somebody that was saying, let's do the right thing. Let's do the right thing. Let me tell you, we had a genius among us in the name of Spike Lee. A great mind knew that there was something special. More than a tree was growing in Brooklyn. We had great minds growing in Brooklyn. And so 25 years later, faith would happen that the coolest borough with the coolest people has the coolest borough president. With the baddest director, our man Spike Lee. So a proclamation. Let me read this about Spike.
Read it.
Whereas it is a time-honored Brooklyn tradition to recognize those individuals and organizations that mesmerize all Brooklynites by contributing to the rich culture and artistic beauty of the borough we call Brooklyn. And whereas I join with 40 Acres in the Mill Filmworks Incorporation, executives, friends, and supporters to commemorate the 25th anniversary of Spike Lee's film, Do the Right Thing. Now get this for all non-Brooklynites. The film was filmed entirely in the borough of Brooklyn. All in one block on Stuyvesant Avenue between Quincy Street and Lexington Avenue. So whereas on behalf of all Brooklynites, I salute Spike Lee, founder of 40 Acres in the Mill Filmworks, for Do the Right Thing, being coined as an important historical film on the American Film Institute list of 100 films of all time. All right, Spike. I applaud him for organizing Do the Right Thing Day, as it will show the awareness of its social significance to the Brooklyn community, as well as paying tribute to the Bedford-Stuyvesant community. I salute with all Brooklynites today, and I thank Spike for all you have done to help our community forward as one Brooklyn. Do the Right Thing Day in the borough of Brooklyn. Borough President Eric Adams, Spike Lee.
Mercer for the 36th Council District, representing Bed-Stuy and Crown Heights. And I was gonna give a long speech, but I'm just gonna let DJ Scratch give me one bar. DJ Scratch, one bar.
Where Brooklyn at? 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 Where Brooklyn at?
Thank you, DJ Scratch. Y'all was ready to go, right? So listen. I can't believe that Spike put it down like this. I live on Putnam between Lewis and Stuyvesant, and it took me half an hour to get here because y'all are in the building. I love you, Brooklyn. I love Bed-Stuy. I see you, DST. I see you in the building, DST. I'm not going to read the whole proclamation. I'm just going to read the last paragraph that says, today, the people of Quincy Street in Bedford-Stuyvesant, in the borough of Brooklyn and New York City, continue to proudly claim Spike Lee and Do the Right Thing as their own. This community pride has led to the immense public support to memorialize the deep and important connection between the people, the place, and the beloved work of art by co-naming Stuyvesant Avenue between Lewis and Quincy as Do the Right Thing Way. Oh, we're gonna do it right now. We're gonna do it right now. Focus your attention right here. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it.
Not fucking yet.
I know this ain't Flatbush, but pull it. Oh my God. What the Ross. What the Ross. Oh my God, what are we gonna do? Ready for the Battle of Brooklyn. Tim Thompson.
Brothers and sisters, I just want to say, I want to thank Spike for giving us one of the greatest movies 25 years ago, Do the Right Thing. But there were some brothers who went to prison 25 years ago for murders that they didn't commit. And so, as your Brooklyn DA, I have an obligation to do the right thing. And so, what I have started to do on behalf of you and everyone else in Brooklyn is to free men who were wrongfully convicted. And so, I give you my word that I will serve you with honor and distinction. God bless you all.
I just want to say thank you to Erica Ford, Love My Life.
Yeah.
Marlon Peterson, where you at? With my man Chris Ford. Big Chris in the building. And I want to say a big shout out to SOS and Ethan Charles, who's in the building. We love you. We love you. We love you. Oh my God.
It's all good. 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 Good, 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 good. It's all 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 good. Good, 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 good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Good, 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 good. It's all 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 good. Good, 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 good. It's all 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 good. Good, 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 good. It's all 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 good. Good, 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 good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Good, 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 good. It's all 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 good. It It's all good. It's all good. Good, 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 good. It's all 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 good. Good, 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 good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. Good, 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 good.